Liza here again. I know it has been quite a while once again since I've recorded. I think every time I come on, I'm just gonna keep apologizing for how much I've meant to record a video and just haven't. So yeah, this is again an apology video. I'm sorry, but I kind of wanted to do something a little fun for this video. It's kind of going to be like my prior haul videos, if you go back on my channel and you watch them. I am going to be doing kind of what I would call an online trial, and it is for a product. It's actually going to be underwear, and it is from the website called CheekBoss. Now, I know a lot of girls have done this both on TikTok and YouTube. I wanna be one of the ones to actually, you know, rate how this worked for me. And I think you get your first pair for free or something. So I'm just gonna kinda take a look at their website and see what is available to me at the moment. But I'm not really sure what my size is. I'm in between like a medium and a large, so I'm just gonna have to go with it and hope that I, you know, find something that is going to work for me. And if I like the products, I am obviously going to recommend that you guys try it out, and I'll post any links, and I will also kind of let you know the shipping process and how it went. And yes, I did get a haircut before people ask. It is a little bit shorter and it's a little bit more volumized. I had the lady kind of just go crazy on it because I was sick of my dead ends. And yeah, so I have shorter hair now. I am still dealing with it in weird ways because it's a little different than what I normally do, but I do like it. So yeah, let's take a look at CheekBoss's website and see what I like for options. So this is officially the second time ordering something this year that I have found online that I am like curious about, but I'm not sure what's gonna turn out. I ordered something from a website called Self Adored in December because I thought this was like a cool small business, and you know, it was a cute small business. And I just really thought the products were cool. I was excited to see what I got in my box, and I only paid shipping. Well, my box never showed up. So I was kind of just sitting there like, I've got nothing, and they charged my card. And I have tried to reach out to the merchant several times. I haven't received anything back from them. Yeah, that was a bit of a scam, so we'll see how this one turns out. I'm hoping at least I get something this time around instead of having an incident like that.